Sayyidatuna Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala anha narrates that whenever Prophet of Allah alayhi salatu wasalam became sick, he would recite Surah Al-Falaq and Surah An-Nas, and then he alayhi salatu wasalam would blow his breath over his hands and then rub his hands over his body. This narration is mentioned in Sahih Bukhari. So remember, the act of recitation of Surah Al-Falaq and Surah An-Nas is really helpful and beneficial for curing illness.
We love Madani Channel.